Hello, dears. Welcome to my channel. We have a nice equation to be solved for integer solutions for x and y. X plus x times y plus y is equal to 20. Now, my friends, we will use some trick to solve this equation. Let's just group these two, x and times 1 plus y. Plus y is equal to 20. Now, my friends, since we have 1 plus y here, we will just have another one by adding 1 to both sides of the equation. And now we have x times 1 plus y plus another 1 plus y is equal to 21. And grouping this one, 1 plus y times x plus 1 is equal to 21. Now, my friends, let's continue this way. Again, we have 1 plus y times x plus 1 is equal to 21. And we want to find the integer solutions. So 21 is equal to 1 times 21, 3 times 7, 7 times 3, and 21 times 1. From this first one, we found y is 0 and x is 20. The second one, y is 2 and x is 6. Third one, y is 6, x is 2. And the last one, y is 20 and x is 0. These are non-negative solutions to our equation. We can also find the negative solutions, negative integer solutions to this equation. But we have learned the method to solve such an equation. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.